Well, this warning tonight from the Port Authority. Beginning today, or rather Monday, I should say, Monday, November 2nd, travelers who refuse to wear a face mask or a face covering could face a $50 fine. Face coverings are required at Port Authority facilities, including airport terminals, train stations, and bus terminals, in order to protect fellow passengers and employees from the spread of COVID-19.